Hi guys, this is Shijie from Tidal Robotics. One of the awesome features in our software is the Python Control API that allows you to fully control your thrust stand with Python. In this video, I will show you how to access the API, set up the necessary files, and run a simple example test. In order to control our flight stands with the API, you will need to have a couple things prepared beforehand. Our flight stand software, updated to the latest version, and a text editor with a Python compiler. For the setup, you do not need to have a flight stand connected, and you can even try this feature before buying one using our simulated circuit board. Open the flight stand software. Navigate to automatic control. Here you will see some preloaded configurable controls, such as a ramp test and a step test. For this video, we will focus on the Python API. Open up the repository. We strongly recommend that you first read the README file before proceeding. To proceed in Python, open your preferred text editor. In our case, we will use PyCharm. Read the Python README for more information. In PyCharm, you will need to configure a virtual environment before proceeding. If you are using another text editor, such as VS Code, you will have to install Python or the Python extension. Next, in PyCharm, open the Python folder in the repository. Open up a terminal in the folder and run the following command. Open the flight stand software. Drag the real-time plot so the throttle and force graphs are visible. Then, in PyCharm, run Example.py. You should see the terminal output all available boards, automatically connect a simulated board, then list all available inputs and outputs for that board. The last few lines in the terminal should reflect the ESC throttle values you see in the flight stand software. The API is now configured and ready for use.